Did you know?
Apollo 1, it was planned to launch on February 21, 1967, as the first low Earth orbital test of the Apollo Command and Service Module. The mission never flew. A cabin fire during a launch rehearsal test at Cape Kennedy Air Force Station Launch Complex 34 on January 27 killed all three crew members, Command Pilot Gus Grissom, Senior Pilot Ed White, and Pilot Roger B. Chaffee, and destroyed the command module.